Now, what else is important here? We want something that is continuous, right? But it's also this finger, this key has to come up because it's going to have to come down again. It's the same note. So for it not to repeat, we have to be very realistic. It has to come up in order to go down. So we have to release it. But how much should we release it? Should it be a short staccato? No, that's not how we want the music to sound. Again, it has to be discreet. So it has to be, you have to make sure that you're playing it just a slight down and forward, like a little bit of a sense of down, up, already gives the expression of that slur. But it's a slur that should be continuing and continuing because, in other words, the shape continues. It doesn't just break up like this because the line is, and that's what the composer obviously wanted. He wanted a long line. How do we do, again, a long line is still made up of little small elements that go into it. It's like the structure of everything. It has pieces that have to be put together to get the final result.